children. I'm Mrs. Ijeoma. I'm here to take you on health habits. Test you. Yes, I'm back. Topic: water and uses of water. By the end of the lesson, you should be able to define water and to mention at least 4 uses of water. What is water? We are always using water, drinking water, but what is that water? Water is a liquid substance taken when thirsty. Again, water is a liquid substance taken when thirsty. What did I say? Water is a liquid substance taken when thirsty. A good water is odorless, colorless, and tasteless. I said that a good water is odorless, colorless, and tasteless. Any water that has odor is not good for drinking. What did I say? Any water that has odor is not good for drinking. Now, let's go to the uses of water. Who can tell me the uses of water? Can you tell me the uses of water? What and what can you use water to do in your house? Now look at me. What am I doing? I am washing. I am washing. So water is used for washing. Washing of clothes, washing of plates, washing of cars, etc. Again, water is used for cooking. We cannot do without water. Water is used for cooking. Again, water is used for molding. Molding, example, clay pots, clay plates, etc. Again, water is used for drinking. We have many uses of water. Water is used for scrub houses. Water is used for bathing. We use water to take our baths. Now, you go to Class Dojo for your homework. I miss you all. Thank you. Hello, wonderful children. I'm Mrs. Ijeoma. I'm here to take you on health habits. Test you. Yes, I'm back. Topic: water and uses of water. By the end of the lesson, you should be able to define water and to mention at least 4 uses of water. What is water? We are always using water, drinking water, but what is that water? Water is a liquid substance taken when thirsty. Again, water is a liquid substance taken when thirsty. What did I say? Water is a liquid substance taken when thirsty. A good water is odorless, colorless, and tasteless. I said that a good water is odorless, colorless, and tasteless. Any water that has odor is not good for drinking. What did I say? Any water that has odor is not good for drinking. Now, let's go to the uses of water. Who can tell me the uses of water? Can you tell me the uses of water? What and what can you use water to do in your house? Now look at me. What am I doing? I am washing. I am washing. So water is used for washing. Washing of clothes, washing of plates, washing of cars, etc. Again, water is used for cooking. We cannot do without water. Water is used for cooking. Again, water is used for molding. Molding, example, clay pots, clay plates, etc. Again, water is used for drinking. We have many uses of water. Water is used for scrub houses. Water is used for bathing. We use water to take our baths. Now, you go to Class Dojo for your homework. I miss you all. Thank you.